It's being called an adult theme park. A new super craft brewery is set to open its doors in Melbourne, proving indie beers a big business. Alan Rascal got a taste for this story.
Craft brewing. It's come a long way since brewing a bevy in your backyard. Welcome to the new world of craft brewing, Moondog World. Party rock is in the house tonight. It's a 12,000 square metre venue dubbed an adult theme park, complete with waterfall and lagoon. Carl Van Buren is one of the owners.
It stemmed from the size of the place, and it was so big that we needed to make sure that there was a lot of different areas and activities and things to do.
Craft brewing is big business. It cost $9 million to create Moondog World, thanks to financiers and shareholders. It already has another brewery, the company employing more than 100 staff.
When we started out 9 years ago, I guess the industry was somewhat in its infancy. And it's just come along leaps and bounds over that period.
And it seems beer lovers' taste for craft brews is unquenchable.
Australian independent beer represents about 6% of the total beer market, which and in dollar terms, it's about 1 in 10 Australian beer dollars are spent on independent beer.
The place even has a hidden tiki bar, just the place to take a tipple at the brewery's opening on Friday.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.